There are two types of implements that farmers in Kenya use for initial rack preparation: the disc plow and the chisel plow, and each has its own advantages and disadvantages. The disc plow leaves a residue-free seed bed, which makes planting easier. It also leads to lower weed pressure because weed seeds are buried deep. But its main disadvantage is being very expensive and slow. It also may lead to compaction and formation of hard pan if used extensively. The chisel plow, on the other hand, loosens the soil and aerates the soil well while leaving the crop less use on the ground. It also reduces compaction and breaks hard pans. Another advantage of the chisel plow is that it is better at conserving at soil and water conservation. Its main disadvantage is that it cannot be used on land with its three stumps.